Saint Peter Faber, a master of the spiritual exercises, was the first of Saint Ignatius Loyola's six companions. Peter Faber and Ignatius met in Paris, where Faber had come to study after life as a shepherd on the mountains of Savoy. Faber was gentle with others and became a gifted pastor of souls, winning others for Jesus. Princes, prelates and priests would especially find Peter Faber a gentle source of instruction and guidance, leading to renewal. Throughout all of his mission years in Germany, Spain and Portugal, Faber traveled on foot.